Alrighty. Quick and easy teaser. I'm sure you've seen these at the store and wonder what to do with them. Well, simple. Get your acrylic stamps with your acrylic block. Place them. Roll out your fondant or your modeling chocolate, whatever medium, or your gum paste. Get a blank ink pad. Put some airbrush color of your choice. Press down. Make sure your stamp is fully inked. There's a lot more going on, but we want you hungry for more. You must place and then you press. Don't wiggle your stamp or you will have your image will be blurry. Just make sure that you have even pressure. And just lift. And look how cute that is. We'll place that over a cupcake, a cupcake. When they're dry, when your ink is dry, your airbrush ink, you can actually go back with edible pens or your airbrush and add more color. And of course, you can decorate it the way you like with disco dust, pearl dust, dust, and color petal dust. And if you wanted to do charms for the cake, again, with your pad, airbrush color, whatever color of your choice, completely ink your stamp, and you would do same thing, even pressure, lift straight up, lift straight up. Okay, and then I would, with a round cutter, cut these out and then stick on my cake. And my cake is decorated. So you can either have a cupcake topper, cake circles, decorated cake dots, circles, which is a very popular look. Just adds another dimension to those little circles that you put on your cake. So watch this channel. We'll tell you where to buy it.